Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm in my living room and this is my daughter's blanket that I have on my chaise, in case you're wondering what you're looking at. And then, if you don't know already, I am a huge fan of leopard print. And so are my daughters. And so much so that I have lots of fuzzy, I call them fuzzies. You know me and my fuzzy word. I always wear, these are my pants. They're also made out of fleece, but they're made with the leopard print. And sometimes when it's cold and kind of semi-sunny and gloomy as well, the sun keeps going away. We're supposed to have a storm. Sometimes I like to just hang out, sip cocoa or tea or coffee and just hang out in front of the TV and just get lost in a movie or something with popcorn and just veg out. And the reason why I'm telling you all this stuff is because for the last 3 weeks, 3 or 4 weeks, we have had lots and lots of family issues and family sadness. And we still have remnants of that. And I'm still trying to get through it all. But I received a beautiful, in the midst of all of that, I did a swap, which took me forever, and I was late with Kim, and she's AngelDreamCrafts. And Kim, I'm really sorry I took really long to finish our swap. We had a lot of stuff going on here, but it's all mailed off. You should be getting it in a few days, sometime next week, I believe. And I don't know when I'm going to upload this video. But I've had this package for since Monday. I think it's Thursday today. Yeah, it's Thursday. And I was not able to film it. We had to go back down the hill. I always say down the hill because where I live, we are inland on the other side of the San Bernardino Mountains. It's called the High Desert. And where I used to live was coastal in Fountain Valley, and my daughter lives in Orange, and it's still considered more coastal. Anyway, we have to go through the Cajon Pass, which is the San Gabriel or San Bernardino Mountain line, and then go down the hill down to the coastal cities, the beach cities. Whenever I say I'm going down the hill, that means I am going to my daughter's house where we used to live. Anyway, so long-winded. And what I wanted to do was share this gorgeous box. I've already opened it. I just want to share this box with you that I received from Kim. She's AngelDreamCrafts. Here on YouTube, we did a swap. She sent me this huge box, and I opened it and I pulled out she had a tissue on the top. And so I just pulled that off and to save some time before I show you guys my goodies. So I'm just trying to rearrange the camera here so that we have a really good view of all the goodies. When I pulled off, look at this. Oh my gosh. I didn't show you the inside. When I opened the package, look at what I saw. Is that not gorgeous? Oh my goodness, Kim. Thank you so much. This has come at the best time. I couldn't have come at a better time. I can't even talk. Because I've been so sad. This has made my day. I want to share her card. Look at her card. Beautiful card. She's made a dimension. I love dimension. And she put sweet friend. Thank you. There's a pretty flower. And she's got a little bead cluster here with sequences and a mixed in glue. And I love to do that. I try to do that on my journals if I remember. There's so many little techniques I wish I could remember and put them on every journal that I do, but I always forget one or the other. I think she's got little glue Little glue dots here, little glitter glue dots. That's so pretty. And I love this beautiful paper. I don't know what paper line that is. I haven't bought paper for over 10 years, so I don't have any of the new papers. I mean, I think I have a couple. I have that one that everyone was getting, that vintage one. And one that Olivia sent me. It was a Paris Très Chic or something. But other than that, all of my papers are like 10 years old. I have so many papers and I need to get through the old ones. It's just ridiculous. I have a whole paper wall. But anyway, I'm sorry I'm everywhere. Beautiful, beautiful card and beautiful paper. Very, very pretty. And I hope this camera is going to do this justice. I'm going to put this over here. Oh, I didn't read it. Okay, let me see here. Oh, she says she hopes I like all the goodies and I'll have fun playing. I definitely will, sweetheart. I definitely will. Oh, sending you lots of love and hugs too, sweetheart. Thank you so much again for this swap. Okay, I'm gonna put that there, and I'm just gonna turn the camera a little bit away from me, and I'm gonna push you down. And can I do that? Let me see here. Try to get you guys situated. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, so the first thing I want to look at. Oh my goodness, Kim, you made me two bags. Okay, we decided we were gonna swap a handmade bag with a surprise in it. We were going to swap a fabric journal that was. I was started off making one that was gonna be 5 inches, but we agreed on 6 or 7 inch larger fabric journal, and we were exchanging handmade flowers and seam binding. And I said the surprise gift, the fabric book, seam binding, handmade flowers. Oh, and goodies. So, I only made you one bag, Kim, one fabric bag. And I forgot one of the little packages. Actually, I did make you two, and the other one, you know me, I'm always forgetting something. My mind is just like not in it. But I have a little pouch, a little, I can't say it because you haven't gotten your package yet. And I don't know when I'm gonna upload this, but the next time we do a swap, or maybe before then, I'll send you the little one package that I forgot. Okay, anyway. Oh my God. Look at this gorgeousness. Wow. Kim, you have the best. Look at this. You have the best dangle laces. That's one thing I don't have, is a lot of dangle laces. Oh, that's so pretty. I like to buy Kim's grab bags because she always has the neatest laces in there. And oh, look at this, how cool this is. So pretty. She has the prettiest laces. I don't know where everyone gets these really pretty laces, but wow, this gold, like a creamy gold color. Look at that one. Oh my gosh, Kim, these are just stunning, absolutely stunning. She's got little cutoffs like I like to do, and a cluster of beautiful rhinestones and really pretty appliques. And this is just gorgeous. I love this color. This vintage pink or flesh tone pink. It's just gorgeous. And she's got little sequins there, a beaded trim, I guess. Oh yeah, see, it's a little beaded trim with sequins hanging. So many beautiful layers. Wow. That's beautiful. And then not, that's, look at this. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. And she's got it on a velvet. The bag is velvet. And she's got this beautiful image and she's glittered it all. And then she's got rhinestones everywhere, my favorite. And then these beautiful little mirrors and a little coin dangling and roses and appliques and more, let me see. More of the, I just want to stretch it out so you guys can see it. More of the little mirrors and, oh, that is just stunning. Wow, Kim, that is so beautiful. And then look, she put little things on the end here. Isn't that gorgeous? Wow. And then the back, look at the back. Oh, handmade by Kim. Oh, look at how beautiful. And then she's got these tiny little flowers in different colors. That's gorgeous. I've not seen them that small. And I've not seen them in the colors. Those little colors. Can you guys see that? Oh, wow. That is so pretty. Beautiful applique. Beautiful little flowers. And this gorgeous fabric here. Oh, wow. And there's goodies inside. So let's go inside. This is going to be quite a long video with my jabbering. Thank you again, Kim, for everything. And oh my gosh, there's another little pouch. And one of her beads. I've been making boho beads today, or yesterday, and I started this morning, but then I came here and just hung out in front of the TV and just had to get away and not think of anything. Look at how beautiful this bag is. She's got little beads dangling. Oh my gosh, Kim. Look at this. She has sewn in fibers. Oh, I love those fibers. I don't have any of those either. I have like the standard fibers, you know. It's got little lace bits and I think she has like an overlock machine also. I really wish I had one of those. Look at this. Gorgeous trims. Oh my gosh. It's just beautiful, Kim. Oh, I only made you one bag. I feel bad. Look at that. So pretty. Wow. Oh, I'm so sorry I only made you one bag. I've not been in it. Oh my gosh, she's got goodies in here. Look at how I love this bag. Thank you, Kim. That's beautiful. That is absolutely gorgeous. I want to put this right there so everyone can see it. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to try to go through this fast. There's little crowns. That's a really pretty cameo. Oh, look at these crowns. How cool is that? I don't want to take them out of the bag. How cool is that? Okay, I'm going to put them in as I look at them. And look at this one. Oh, wow. That's so pretty. Black, one of my fave colors. Thank you, sweetheart. Look at this bling. That's really pretty. Not seen it with the little dangle there. I've seen these, but I never saw it with the dangle. That's so pretty. Thank you. And then there's these. Oh, cool. Look, she sent me these little flower things. I mean, mirror things. Crochet. Did you crochet those? Wow, that's really cool. And then there's these. Oh, I love these flowers. I'm going to put them in there, but let me. Oops. Oh, look at how pretty that is. Super pretty. I hope this light is showing you guys. You guys can see. Oh, and little charms. Look at that. It's a fairy with a, she's holding a pearl. And then there's a crown. And then there's a ballerina. Oh, that's so pretty, Kim. Thank you. Oh, wow. Look at that. Beautiful heart with, there is rhinestones in there. It's like a pendant. I don't know if you could see that one. Wow, that's really pretty. Oh, that's gorgeous, Kim. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. And then, oh, it's a rose. I love roses. Isn't that beautiful? Thank you, my dear. It's another pendant. And look at this. Cool. I'm gonna alter that. That's really cool. And look at this. Super pretty bike. Or periwinkle. No. Penny farthing. My brain isn't working. Oh, that's beautiful, Kim. Thank you. Wow. Lots of goodies in there. How's my time? Okay. So I'm gonna put that there so you guys can see. Oh, that's so pretty. And then look at this. Look at this pile here. Wow. Okay. She's got fibers. Oh, I love that. Look at the variegated colors. Oh, that's pretty. Short little eyelash. Oh, that's gorgeous. Thank you, Kim. I love that. I love that. And then there's this. Oh, that's pretty. It's got little I love these because and I use them a lot because look. Isn't that cool? And I have some in my store. Not this color, but I think I have, I don't know, gold or something. Gold and white or something. Isn't that pretty? It's black, gray, and white, variegated. Oh, that's really pretty. Thank you, Kim. I love this. Very cool. Okay. I'm gonna put that in the bag also. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I have to show the inside of the bag. Okay. She sent goodies. I sent some goodies also, some lace goodies from my store. Can't tell which way is the front. Look at how pretty that is. Thank you, sweetheart. That's beautiful. Oh, little dangles. How cute is that? Look at that. Oh, thank you. So soft. Thank you, my dear. And then there's some black lace. Oh, that is so pretty. That's perfect for, making flowers. Love the flat laces for flowers. Flower making. And, oh, look at this. I just got some of this for my store. Thank you, sweetheart. When I buy stuff from my store, I get like if it's like 10 yards and there's a little extra piece, then I get to play with a little extra piece and put the 10 yards in the store. Thank you. Very cool. Now I have extra. Awesome. And it's dangles. So cool. Oh my gosh, look at this one. Oh, let me get this one. Oh, look at how pretty. Oh wow, I've not seen that one. That is really pretty, Kim. Thank you so much. I don't have dangles, so these are going to be treasured for sure. Definitely need to make a book for myself. I'm working on several books right now, but I need to make a book for myself and I want to make another. I made a doily book, but I want to make a fabric book. With laces and trims that I got for my challenge. And I know I haven't shown my, oh man, my life is just, my life is a mess. I have little bits also of dangle laces from my challenge that I wanted to make a book, and they're all stored away because I just haven't had the time. Look at this. That's beautiful. Doesn't that remind you of a peacock? I love that. Oh, wow. I love that, Kim. Really love that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Look at this one's gold. Oh my gosh, I can cut these out. Oh, I love that. And the pretty tool behind it. Wow, these are beautiful, Kim. And look at this. Oh, that is so pretty. I think, Irene, Scrap and Happy XO, sent me something similar to this. This looks familiar. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Well, thank you, Irene, and thank you, Kim. I'm so sorry. I'm just everywhere today. Oh, look. Look at the inside of the. Oh, there's more stuff in here. Oh my gosh, look at this one. Love this. Wow, lots of goodies, Kim. Thank you so much. Look at the inside of this bag. She lined it and she has AngelDreamCrafts, a little tiny label. And she's got that pattern in there. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful, Kim. Thank you. Thank you so, so much. Wow. Okay, I need to kind of put this in there with some kind of order here. Keep it neat. I love these crochet laces. Thank you, sweetheart. I love everything. Thank you. Thank you so, 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 so much. Wow. And this bag is like, wow. Every time I look at it, look, I didn't see that little tiny lace there. And it says beauty. I didn't see that. Oh. Thank you so much, Kim. It's beautiful. I love it. I really, really love it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna, put it here so you guys can see. Okay, can you guys see? I don't know if you guys can see. Okay, well, I can't put it there so you can see because I have to have room to show stuff. Okay, I'll just move it out the way for now. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just like, oh my gosh, this box is packed. Okay, what's my time? Okay, this is the next bag. Oh my goodness gracious, Kim. This is beautiful. Thank you so much for spending the time and making so many bags. Oh, I'll treasure these. I really will treasure these. Look at all these little bits of fabric and especially I love this yarn that you use, that hand-spun yarn. And all the little bits of fabric and lace and oh, it's so pretty. More dangles on the bottom, more beaded trim, pretty lace on the side and doilies and look at that. More of the beautiful Indian fabric. I have little bits of this. I don't have big stretches. I mean, I have a couple of pieces. Big pieces. But most of mine, I use the scraps. Look at the pretty little laces. Beautiful handmade flowers. And the bling and the layers and the peacock. Oh, this is gorgeous. all done in the peacock colors. Wow, that's so pretty. Oh. It's got little text, fabric with text. Oh, Kim, this is absolutely stunning. Oh. I'm so blessed to have this. Wow, this is beautiful. Beautiful workmanship. I mean, it's just, I love this fiber. Look at the fiber. Isn't that cool? Okay, let me get inside. Two layers of gorgeous trim. Oh my gosh, look at this. Wow. I have not seen that lace ever. Look at how pretty that is. Oh, Kim, thank you so much. That's so pretty. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. Gypsy heart, look at that. And behind it. Oh, that's so pretty. You have some amazing, amazing laces and fabrics and fibers to play with. Wow. It's all so beautiful. And even this fabric. Wow. And oh, wow, she put a pocket. Oh my gosh, Kim. Wow. Thank you so much. Look, there's a pocket there. A nice deep pocket. Oh, it's going to be perfect to store everything in. And there's goodies. Of course there's goodies. Oh, oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, I want to show the inside of the bag. Look at this. Huge pocket. It goes all the way down. Oh my goodness, Kim, that's beautiful. Ugh. Wow, I just loved your bags. I love your bags. Aren't they beautiful? Look at all three of the bags. Oh, oh Kim, you have spoiled me so badly. Wow, that's beautiful. Thank you so much. Definitely will treasure these. I will use them. Definitely will use them. Oh, it's just gorgeous. And there's goodies. Okay. She sent me some doilies. Yay. I love doilies. And I use them so fast. I have a bunch I need to sell, but those are ones I have to sell. I've not seen this. This is like so soft. Pretty. Thank you, Kim. And then look at this. This looks like tatting. How cool is that? And there's a bunch here. Oh, wow. Look at this one. Wow, I haven't seen that. Look at how pretty that is. What kind of, that is, that's got to be tatting. I don't know that I could use this on a project. That's just so pretty. Wow. That is so pretty. Wow, Kim, that is beautiful. And, oh, I love these. This is called knotted fillet. Oh, I love this. This is my favorite, my all-time favorite. This and then Battenberg. But knotted fillet is my absolute favorite. Oh, thank you for these. And oh, I love Kim has love these flowers. She shared a couple with me before, and I used them up. I'm so glad I have some more. Thank you for sharing these, Kim. Wow, these are so pretty. They're so unusual. They're so unusual. Thank you, my dear. And oh, I love these. Pineapple bits. I love to, make clusters and use them. You could make a wall hanging. I mean, there's so much you could do with these. Thank you, Kim. I love that. Thank you. Oh, wow, there's so many of them. Thank you for sharing them with me. And look at this. That's so. Oh, look at the cut work. That's so pretty. Wow. That is beautiful. And I love the pink, the rose, and the green color, the olive green. That's another two more of my favorite colors, rose and olive green. Look at these. Love square doilies. I just found a square blanket that's my daughter's gonna mail it to me because I found it down the hill at her thrift store. She has the best thrift store. She lives down the hill from Coto de Caza. And Coto de Caza, if you don't know, is where all the rich people live. It's where the Housewives series was that was on TV. Anyway, she lives down the hill from Coto de Caza in Orange. And so all those ladies, this is beautiful. Thank you, Kim. All those ladies donate all of their stuff they don't use anymore, their designer purses and their designer clothing and their girls' stuff, shoes, designer shoes, all that stuff. They donate it to the Goodwill where my daughter lives. That's the closest Goodwill to them. And let me tell you, there are so much cool stuff there. When I lived there for a short time, thank you, that's beautiful. I love squares, and it's so thin and pretty. When we moved from Colorado here 4 years ago, we lived with my daughter. And we would go, but I couldn't buy because we were living in one of her bedrooms until we found this house. And I couldn't buy anything because I didn't have anywhere to put it. All our stuff was in storage. Thank you, Kim, for sharing these. And I'm gonna hurry up.